Hey guys, this is the Great Jedi and welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are all doing well, and today is a gameplay video of me playing Star Wars The Complete Saga on PC with commentary. But before we get right into that, I have a couple of announcements to make. If you guys are already in Discord, then you guys already know this, but those that aren't, I wanted to let you guys know that Battlefront 1 and Battlefront 2 were made available on Steam, which will hopefully help the player base. Also, in Star Wars Battlefront 2, the AT-ST price was changed to 2,000. This news is nothing new, but I didn't think it was worth making an entire video off of this stuff. I just figured to let you all know just in case you didn't have access to Discord for some reason. With that said, if you haven't joined Discord, feel free to join to get constant updates on the channel, vote on certain content you want, and get little news here and there that I won't make a video on until moments like this. Now it is time to officially share my big surprise announcement that most of you guys have been waiting for. And I can say that most of you guys really like my streams and would like me to do more of them, since I only stream 3 times a week, and some of you guys are in different time zones, so you end up missing it. I will also say that those of you who voted on Discord will be happy, because the top 2 games that were voted were the Star Wars The Complete Saga and the OG Battlefront 2, and they are both being streamed this week. Now, as for the surprise, some of you guys have probably already figured it out by now by the 2 teases I posted on Discord, but if you haven't figured it out, that's okay. It is a roadmap for this channel for this week. I can finally confirm Stream Week. Stream Week is this week, and I'm streaming at least 11 times for at least 4 hours a day just on this one channel. As you can tell by some of the times, I will be streaming at different times for people in different time zones. And since I'm streaming all kinds of different Star Wars games for a longer time, I won't be able to upload any videos during this week. Although that is not because I'm trying to replace videos with streams, but rather I'm working on a lot of videos that are more time consuming and can take a while to make. So during this week that I'm streaming, I'm working on the future videos that will be coming out, and other little things behind the scenes to make the channel overall better. I hope most of you guys are happy with this change. As for the people that are a little disappointed because you like my videos and I'm not posting any this following week, here is a quick look of what you'll be getting in the future and what I'm working on right now. Just keep in mind that this list is a guide and everything is subject to change, meaning it could be delayed or something in that nature, but this is the plan. If there's any important Star Wars news, I'll be sure to let you all know. Now, with all the announcements out of the way, let me know in the comments down below how hyped you guys are for this week, or if you prefer my videos, which ones are you most excited for? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and if you do, please consider liking and subscribing, and may the Force be with you, always. Alright, so before I get in, I am going to get adjusted to the controls. So that's just moving. Which one's jump? Okay, so it's not spacebar. That one. Okay, so that's you. Which one's hit? That looks like change character. Okay. Let's change character. We got what does this button do? That's force, I think. Yep. Force, jump, hit. Alright. I think that's it. And then it's been a long time since I've played a Lego game. So I'm trying to figure out which one's block. Hold it down, I think. Yeah, just hold it down. Yeah, this is much different than the Clone Wars one. Alright, so I think we're ready. We'll get the gist of it. And we'll play it by ear as we go. So here we go, guys. Episode 1. Let's get some quick tokens really quick right before we get in. Love the music. Boom. Come on, Kenobi. Let's get it. Yeah, I'm not going to be as fast on the PC, but we'll get there. As long as we're learning the controls with this game and Republic Commando. So, U is select, so that's the jump button. Okay. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. All right, let's do it. Chapter 1. Thank you. Okay, that's it, so I'm gonna skip it. Alright. Oh, that's right, the cutscenes. Getting a bunch of nostalgia. I haven't played this in a long time. Can't wait for the Skywalker saga. Who's that again? That was like TC-14, if I remember right. I don't know. Alright. Nice. I'm gonna try and stick with Qui-Gon for most of the game. I love Qui-Gon. Alright, let's see if we can get all the tokens here. I won't necessarily get everything. I don't think I can get everything. I think I need certain characters, but... Ooh! Yeah, let's make the chairs dance! Look, you can just see Qui-Gon concentrating on trying to make the chairs dance. I don't need to get everything, but I want to try and get at least True Jedi. That would be nice. I would love to become a True Jedi. That way we can unlock more characters. So that's always nice. Is there anything over here? Okay, I don't think so. Yep, nothing over here. Ooh, something right there. Before we use the force, let's destroy these. Nice. All right, let's fight some droids. Ooh. Got a blue one. Those are 1,000, I believe. Yeah. Boom. How'd you like me using the force, huh? See if I can get my timing down right to block. Nice. You did it. Let's try and build this stuff. Nice. We're doing good. We're doing good. Cool. Got some more tokens. Alright, let's head this way. We need a droid. Yeah, we need C-3PO over here. Alright. So we're gonna have to come back with new characters. Pretty sure that's like for the mini kids and stuff. So you won't get everything, but we'll try and... Oh, more droids. Try and get more stuff as we go. I lost a heart, dang it. Whoa! There we go. Let's break a pathway through here. Oh, look. I think that's TC-14. I'm not exactly sure. Ooh, that's right. I think that's like the power-up balls like in and you're invincible or something. Oh, and you're like a magnet to the tokens, it looks like. All right, so let's try and switch. All right, it is TC-14. Yes, I remember right. I want to see if I can go back there and unlock the stuff with C-3PO with TC-14. Oh, that's R2. Okay. So I need an R2 unit to do that. Droids can operate Lego panels. Okay. Just press L. I think you said L. I'm not sure. J. Okay. So that one. Alrighty. So let's switch back to Qui-Gon, but this guy is so slow. Alright, here we go. Let's go, Qui-Gon. Alright, we're gonna try and stack these. I think we need little Orphan Annie to fit through there, if I remember right. I think I'm too big. Can I jump on here, maybe? And then jump on here? Ooh, mini kit! Oh, dang it. I meant to jump. Let's just get these tokens really quick. That way we can get all this out of the way. Because I'm going to be so sad if I don't get True Jedi. Alright, let's jump on here. Dang it. I want to double jump on there. Very good. Oh, it's ray shielded. I didn't realize that. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm going to need the character to go disable it. Alright, so we can't do that. So let's head back. Where did Where did TC14 go? Where'd he go? Is he in here? Did I leave him in here or something? I don't see him. Kenobi, where'd he go? I have no idea. Oh, he's over here. Why'd you come over here? I'm not done with you yet. We're gonna go back to that first one and see what we can do. You walk so slow. Look, the Jedis are just walking. And they're almost as fast as him. Is it this one? I think this is the one I was trying to get to. Yeah. Ooh, there's battle droids in there, but and a mini kit. Let's switch. Let's go Kenobi this round. Here we go. We're going Kenobi, boys. Concentrate, Kenobi. Concentrate. Maybe I can disable these ray shields somehow? Stepping on the button, maybe? Alright, let's use the force here. Dang it. There we go. Oh wait, I have to move the whole thing now? There you go. Okay. Oh, I see. Just to give you tokens? Maybe it lifts you up to do something? Because we can always go back and get everything too. Oh yeah, look at that. That way I can get a ton more tokens right there. Because I'll probably die later on in the game. Maybe. Nice. We already got True Jedi. Let's go. Alright, Qui-Gon. Can you get on the other button? Thank you. Oh, dang it. They activated. Get force pushed. Yes. We got our first minikit, boys. I don't need the heart. That's right. Switch to Qui-Gon. Alright, let's go, Qui-Gon. There you are. Let's go, TC-14. In fact, try and keep up. We need to go. I want to see if you'll get there faster. I don't think so. Now we're waiting on TC-14. There we go. Open the door. Very good. Alright, let's go, Qui-Gon. Oh, good thing I did that. I was like, why isn't it opening? Alright, we'll get the tokens real quick. Maybe we can buy a character afterwards. Maybe. Oh, I almost force pushed him. Meant to choose him. I'm actually adapting a lot faster to the controls than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to take me a lot longer to adapt to it, but I mean, obviously I'm not as good as I would be on a controller, but I'm getting there. Oh, can I get up here? Oh, I think I need someone to jump extra high like Jar Jar. Yeah, I don't think I can do it. Ooh, I need a heart. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Okay, now let's... Oh, I want to try and get the minikit over there. Ooh, dang it, I tried to double jump. Oh, hold on, there's droids down here. I'll use the force. Oh, invincible. Yes, I'm invincible. Try and hit me now. I'm a magnet. Oh, yes, tokens. Let's take out these droids while I'm invincible. Oh, and there's droidicas. Not good. Oh, my invincibility is going all out. Thanks, little cutscene. Alright. Let's go back off to the left before we fight these droidicas. Oh, wait. I meant to... Oh, wait. You're TC-14. That was just a random droid. Oh, let's take these tokens first. And we'll go get that droid up top. Go ahead. Fire at me. I dare you. Do it again. Boom. How'd you like that timing, droid? Nice. I am like really bad at like walking on PC. There we go. I can use the force on this thing. Okay. Now I can move that there. Oh, maybe I can get up to the minikit this way. Maybe. Let's try it. I mean, I'm not sure if we can because I might need someone like Jar Jar to jump high, maybe. Yeah, because I don't think I'm able to get on here. I'll try it one more time. Oh! No, I don't need someone high. Awesome. Thought I might have needed Jar Jar there. I don't think I can get up here, though. I can try it. Might be able to. Dang it. Oh, I got it. And I need R2. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Even if it was TC-14, I don't even know how I'd be able to get him up there. You disturb me, little droid. Alright, let's take on these droidicas. Let's go, boys. Ooh. No! Our first death! No! Give me back my tokens! I'm gonna die trying to get my tokens. Might as well just destroy these guys first. Come on. Yes. Got a heart. Ooh, I have one heart left. Can we get him? Can we get him? Yes. Let's go. There's a lot of these little droids out here, huh? See ya. I'll take that heart, though. Oh, they just keep unspawning. Okay. Okay. Not sure exactly what this does. Oh, sorry, TC-14. I tried to use the force on this thing. I think that's all we can do, though. Yes, I made it up here. Ooh, we also can use the force on this thing. It's like a plug. I don't know what the point of that was. Alright, let's try and get that blue coin. No, I need someone that jumps high. It looked pretty high. Alright, we'll use this step here. We'll get a step here. And then we'll get the tokens really quick. I'm excited to live stream this, though. Alright, we're gonna try and move this stuff. Oh, I see the stuff on the top. That's moving. Maybe I can get on top. Ooh. Oh, yes, a minikit. See if I can get another one. Yes! Nice, we got 3. I'll take it. If I remember right, I think this is the end of the level. I don't know, I could be wrong. It's been a while. Last time I played this was back on the PS3. And I didn't even play it a whole lot on the PS3. I don't even think I got everything. Normally, I try and get everything with the Lego games, but if I remember right, I think I just beat every level and went back for the minikits. I don't think I went for all the gold bricks and all the characters and stuff. I think I did all that on the Wii, because I remember the first time I played this game was on the Wii. And I remember going and doing, getting everything, every little brick, every character. I remember the ghost characters were being OP, super OP. But that's why they costed like over a million studs. Alright, I think we got all the tokens. Where's TC-14? Let's let him through. Oh, of course. Let's do it! Let's kill them! Let's try and only die once. Ooh, one heart left. Nice. We did it. We only died once. Hopefully we can't die again. Alright. Come on, TC-14. Nice. Switch back to Qui-Gon. Let's head in. I really hope it's just grunts and not talking in Skywalker Saga. Level complete, free play unlocked, let's go. Got a gold brick. We unlocked TC-14, alright, I'll take it. True Jedi, boys! I'd have been a little upset if I didn't get True Jedi on the first level. Stud total is now over 51,000. I'll take it. Let's go. All right. 3 mini kits isn't bad for a first run. We can always go back and get them all. All right. Let's head to the cantina really quick. Let's do... Yeah, let's overwrite game one, because I don't know what that was. Oh, maybe it was because when I first got Origin, I tried it out. I don't know. Then probably realized I couldn't use a controller, and then quit it. Alright, so, let's check over here. Let's check this out. How do I activate this? Oh, I just run up to it? Okay. So there's hints. We don't need that right now. Characters. Ooh, let's check that out in a minute. Extras. Enter code. Gold bricks and story clips. Right, let's check out characters. Select as you. Alright, so that's the jump button. Oh, we can buy stuff. Okay. A lot of them are locked. Okay. So Gonk Droid is 3,000. Nah. I want to save up for a lot of stuff unless I see something I really want to get. Ooh, a Droidica. I think the rest are locked. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the rest are locked. I don't know. The Droidica is pretty tempting. I might get that. You know, let's buy a Droidica. Why not? That'll be worth it. All right, let's exit back. All right, we are 1.2% done, and we've been playing for almost 20 minutes. All right. I think that's where I'm going to end it. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I'll catch you guys later, and may the Force be with you always.
What's up, Wheezy?
Show off.
Doc Maul is back, isn't it wonderful?